I say we need Dab Talk, as in we, I don't mean the people that subscribe to me. I don't mean America in general. I don't mean state of Texas or any of that. Or my family. I mean, like, us, so, like, human beings. We Dab Talk, right? Okay. race you are, it doesn't matter about none of that. You are loved. You should feel loved. You DM me at COD2Player, COD, number 2, player, on Instagram. If you guys need any help,
ten shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Switch on the same time, I'm saying, put you this in, bag of a phone call. Girl, that you want with a killer soul. I was just somewhere nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, when the fuck it ended, pessimistic. All wanna see me when nobody pissing. My niggas been inside about a grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface through the grapevine, but my uncle playing with a slip knot.
It's me, but on the second day. Before the video that you guys just saw, and it's currently raining, that's why you guys see me in different clothing and all that, and I realized that I was stuttering a lot. Don't worry about that, it's nothing, but I'm gonna take this time to tell you guys about I feel like a newbie then. But this place called www.dare.org. If I got that right, I should have. I'll show you guys a bit of it at the end of it, at the end of the video, and you guys can go see it. But basically what it is, it's basically a donation center or place or thing where you can donate money, donate toys, all your stuff, and to children in need, like children that are suicidal, children that need some mental health, children that need medical help, literally any help. And the reason is because over 15,000 schools, if you've done it in your school about the DARE program, then over 15,000 of the donations have been lost. And, yeah. So, go over there at www.dare.org to go donate your stuff. And, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Bye. Oh my God. Bye.